So much for catching the enemy unprepared. Though no matter, we'll wipe out what's left of this rebellion regardless.
That racket you caused outside the town certainly didn't help. Still, at least they've been drawn out.
It's been a while since I fought alongside my father. Better step it up.
Even more than you usually do? In that case, I'll try to keep out of your way.
Are you kidding? My usual approach would get blasted away by my father's battle cry alone!
A good point. I'll stay away from him as well.
When did we two last fight side by side? During the troubles in Enbar, perhaps?
Quite recently. Hopefully things go better this time.
Stands before you. Come and face me.
Hey, what's that noise? Are they on to us?
Bandits seem unrelated to the rebels. Still, we might as well deal with them.
Oh, if I must. This should be easy if we work together.
So, what should I be doing again?
Sure, let's try.
Mowing down weak enemies is so very dull. What say you, Caspar? Care to compete over which group can rack up more kills?
You and Cav Heffring versus the three of us? I like those odds!
Or you can leave us out of your absurd contest entirely.
I don't know why you insist on this foolish competition, Leopold. You know full well I can never keep up with you. By the way, what of your older boy? I understand he was taken captive?
He lives, but the temporary loss of Mercius had dire repercussions. I fear we must reassess his fitness for the Burgley's mantle. It's over there, Valdemar! Warp me in!
Another one-man assault? Well, that's what you want. A wise man is ever ready.
Would you like to be warped as well, Caspar?
Not a problem. Oh, couldn't hurt. Not a problem. I've got this.
I personally think it's a terrible idea, but I'll let you make your own decision.
No thanks. I'm running on pure, clean Caspar power this time. All right, that's one down. Come on, give me another.
Can't we just have a nice, normal battle? Counting bodies is so tacky.
I'm feeling great, Father! What about you?
The you even ask? Thanks to my training, my stamina is the envy of men half my age.
More bandits? Or mostly bandits, I guess. I don't see very many rebels.
What's all the commotion? If we're under attack, then fight back, you idiots!
So, what should I be doing again?
Sure.
Strongholds will fall.
Take a breather.
You're keeping quite close to me, Father. Is the Count's company not to your liking?
Precisely so. The man is a selfish, overbearing oaf who doesn't even pretend to listen to me. He is the worst, and I curse fate for seeing fit to saddle us together since birth.
Still improving.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Nice work.
About time.
So long.
So bad. So, what should I be doing again?
Sure, let's try it.
My turn. We'll go on ahead to escort the prisoners.
We beat my father? I don't believe it!
You boys did well. So well, in fact, that I think we ought to put you to the test ourselves. What say you, Voldemar?
So be it. I do not promise to match your intensity.
Oh, if I must. Leave this to me.
Come on! Let's show our fathers what we can do! About time! So long! Gotcha!
Just sleep. Leave this to me.
Take a breather. I'll take you all on.
Well, Linhardt, seeing as we're here, may as well put you to the test also.
Must you? And what exactly are you hoping to prove with this test of yours?
My force of will seems rather weak in the face of the might you display so casually.
Sorry, I can tell your heart's not really in this.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm gonna prove how strong I am!
Show me what you've learned! Every technique and talent! Hold nothing back!
Against the strongest man in the Empire? You've got...
I'll give you all you can handle!
I'm sure you have the right sign, because I'd much prefer to stay out of this.
It doesn't feel like I've posed much of a challenge to me. That was about what I expected.
Now.
Yes.
nap time.
Bigger of you, let this battle be your proving ground.
About time.
Impressive.
You're reckless. I'll put in the effort if you do.
Really? It's about time!
Out of my way!
You have surpassed me, Caspar. Well fought. I am proud of you.
Well, this day has been simply awful. Time for me to hurry home and fall into bed.
Ed, it's still early. I bet my father has plenty more training in store for us.
I won't let myself stop here.
This power go unused.
This is quite fascinating.